Now, police say a suspect wanted in connection with a North Linden homicide turned himself in. 52-year-old Douglas Revels is charged with murder in the death of 56-year-old Tracy Dalton. Dalton's body was found Saturday during a welfare check on the 1100 block of East Como Avenue.